You take a video of the lizards, you put them online, you make them lizard star, YouTube star. This is a very good question. First, you have to ask yourself, why you like this crush? Is it just because of the hair? Because you know, yes, I am Lulu. I know hair is very important, but more important than the hair is the heart. My advice to you is you also change your hairstyle to match him. Oh, that is easy. First, you are a queen. Queen, you must wear shiny, bling bling. It's a must. You see the queen, the crown, it's so shiny. So you need to wear bling bling. Number two, you are prom queen. You have to be wow. You know wow. If you want to be wow, you must wear leopard print or any kind of animal print. Zebra also can. Oh, how you tell your friend? You don't tell her anything because we Chinese, we don't like to say people bad things. We only like to say good things. So what you do? You just give her a whole packet of the sweets or the mints. Yeah, then she will get it. But you don't say anything. Because in the Chinese, 礼多人不怪, you give a gift is okay, but you don't say bad things. Depends on how old you are. If you are 16 or even 25, I think it's okay. But if you are 55 and you fall in love with the anime, I suggest maybe you go see doctor. You don't stalk him. You go to Taobao. You buy a similar watch. Then you give him that one. Your own real watch you keep. Oh, pet lizards. My suggestion to you is you take a video of the lizards. You put them online. You make them lizard star, YouTube star. Then you become lizard. You make money from the lizard. So it's okay, all good. You know my meaning. Yes. You need to wear more sexy so he can look at you and not the Pokemon. I think you should break up with him. He not like you. Yes, maybe you come join me at the Tiananmen. I introduce you to other nice guys. Yes, shout out! I don't ask me shout out. Okay. Yes. Hi, my name is Lulu. 是 Lulu. Yes, I come from LA, USA. But now I'm in 新加坡. So I hope you can catch my movie. It's very funny. Everyone say, I don't know. Yes, so it's on November 24th. Catch it, okay? If you miss it, you'll be sorry. 谢谢.